First, there is a complaint from the some agencies about their misutilization of the fund. Where any adverse report is received from the law enforcement agency. Inspection is carried out with two main objectives: one to educate the NGO, another to investigate the violations. Advance intimations are to be given to the NGOs. During the inspections, if investing officers has been reasonable cause to believe that any provisions of FCRA or any other law relating to foreign exchange has been contravened, then he may seize such accounts or records of the association and procedures he can start for the next. If investigation officer has been a reason to believe that any articles more than 25,000 has been acquired with the violation of FCRA, they can seize that articles. Findings of inspections are shared with the associations, and after discussions and submitting their replies, the necessary actions are to be taken. For the offence involving the prima facie violation involving receipt of FCRA an amount less than 1 lakh, that matter is investigated by the crime branch of the state government, and if it is more than 1 crore, that matter is investigated by CBI. Suspension and cancellation of registrations. The government may cancel the certificate of registration after giving reasonable opportunity to the association on the following grounds: making incorrect, false statements, violations of any terms and conditions of certificate or its renewal, violation of any provisions of the act or rule. If the opinion of the government it is necessary in the public interest, if the association has not been engaged in any reasonable opportunity for the consecutive 2 years, if that association is not doing their activity for the 2 years, in that case the association registration may be cancelled. Cancellation of certificate deferred for the association for 3 years. If it is once cancelled, that organization will be deferred for 3 years. The utilization of FC in designated account will be vested in the concerned bank till the government issue further direction in the matter. If the government is satisfied that the pending consideration of the questions of the cancellation or registration for any ground